Go.
Today I'm going to be making a fortune teller. First you fold it to the side, then you unfold it, then you need to have some scissors, then you put along the bottom edge. Then you fold it in half. Then you fold it in upwards. Then you've got a cross with a line through it. Then you fold these until the edges make the middle, then you turn it over and do the same again. Then you turn it over, then you fold it up like that. Then you put that like that. Then you made yourself a fortune teller.
All done.